In a recent operation conducted in the Arabian Sea, a U.S. Coast Guard ship intercepted a vessel transporting weaponry intended for the Iran-backed Houthi rebels. The operation, carried out this past month by personnel aboard the Coast Guard cutter Sutphin from U.S. Coast Guard Patrol Forces Southwest Asia, successfully seized over 200 packages of military-grade components. Shipment originated from Iran.